Mr. Speaker, the Prime Minister, the head of Canada, likes to use buzzwords like reconciliation to look good on the world stage without actually fulfilling basic human rights on Canadian soil. The government of Canada destroyed records on residential schools, erasing vital information. The Catholic Church holds remaining records on these institutions. If Indigenous lives are so important as the Prime Minister likes to portray, why wouldn't he do everything in his power instead of taking knees and making apologies? Why won't this government force the Church to provide information that is rightfully ours?
The Honourable Minister.
I totally agree with the member that, except for the destruction of documents by the Canadian government, which were all handed over to the National Centre on Truth and Reconciliation, the residential school survivors and those dealing with it need to hear the Pope apologize and explicitly for a Catholic Church's role in this tragedy to unlock the healing and support closure. The Prime Minister formally requested an apology when he met with Pope Francis at the Vatican, and our government continues to call on the Pope to apologize and to release all relevant documents. The Pope's statement on Sunday doesn't go far enough.